What song are you listening to?
No Auto Dirt by Love Dark.
Love Dark? I appreciate it. He'll still be alive right now if you niggas ain't gas him up. Give my shorty statements and guns, I tell him slap for nothing. What song are you listening to?
Better, Khalid.
That shit's fire. Yeah. Take it.
Love to see you shine in the night like the diamond you are.
Yo, can I ask you a question real quick? For a video?
For a video?
Yeah.
Sure.
It's just, what song are you listening to?
Bodak Yellow.
Bodak Yellow? Alright, goodbye. Say, little bitch, you can fuck with me if you wanted to. These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is bloody shoes. Pick a number 1 through 20.
8.
Let me start with him. What song do you listen to when you are in your feelings? When you're in your feelings, when you want to cry, bro.
When I want to cry?
Some shit like that.
Probably Tears in the Rain by The Weeknd.
Tears in the Rain by The Weeknd, bro. She has the light collection of the life she had found. She let it slip away,
away, away. What song do you listen to when you are in your feelings?
In my feelings?
Yes.
Shit. That has to be Amor Foda by Bad Bunny.
Say that again.
Amor Foda by Bad Bunny.
Yes. I listen. No quiero que más nadie me hable de amor. Ya me cansé. Todos esos trucos ya me lo sé. Esos dolores los pasé. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Crazy Frog, Axel F.
No, you don't. You listen to that when you try to induce a panic attack.
Yo.
Exactly.
How about you?
Yeah, when do you listen
Hi.
To in your feelings?
Hello. More recently, it's a song called The Goodbye Song.
Mm. Which I'm not your son. You're not my father. We're
just of mine told me that she sings to herself whenever she decides to die in a scene that we're in together. Mm. She sings it to
she
me.
To
well, it was in Antigone.
Oh,
so
okay.
I play her sister, and when I'm like defending her and she's staring at me and she knows that she's like gonna die, she sings that song to herself.
Okay.
And it's like about a parent who's dying and having to like leave their child. And it's heartbreaking and it's so long and it's so painful and it makes me cry every time. It's great.
Shit. Can I get my real answer?
No, you wasted it on your...
that's what you say, yeah.
She Lays Down by the 1975... Even though her son is gone, she'd like to love her child nevertheless. Really good cry song.
Mm.
It's about a mom not loving her child, so it's very sad, yeah. It's like, she tries, she can't.
She can.
Gosh, I appreciate it, y'all.
Yeah.
What song are you listening to? Falling by Davies. Take it. I'm finding happiness within.
Oh, yeah. I pray a lot more, just asking God for strength. Whatever's meant is meant, I take it on the chin. Yeah. Too thick and thin, been with
Coop since pick a room. Excuse me, can I ask you a question for video?
Yeah.
What song are you listening to?
Oh, you guys are filming with this? I'm actually listening to a book, Mating in Captivity by Esther Perel.
I appreciate it. What song are you listening to?
I'm not
Nothing?
No, I'm thinking about that.
Oh, alright. It's all good. Take it.